tonight. This home team with Eckler back, they get the victory. We'll see you at halftime. Joe Buck, Troy Aikman, Monday Night Football. Enjoy.
October night in Southern California. A look at downtown LA. We are in Inglewood for the end of week number 6 around the National Football League. The Dallas Cowboys and the Los Angeles Chargers. Dak Prescott trying to bounce back from a rough one on the road at San Francisco last Sunday night. Micah Parsons trying to wreak his usual havoc with the Chargers offense led by that kid, that young man, and his fourth year, Justin Herbert, ready to win tonight. And we welcome you to the progressive Monday night kickoff. SoFi Stadium, and off we go. I'm Joe Buck, along with my partner, the Hall of Famer, Troy Aikman. Let's talk about the Dallas Cowboys. A lot of people in the organization called what was last week's Sunday night game in San Francisco a measuring stick game. By all accounts, they didn't measure up. So they've had to chew on that for the week. How does Dak Prescott bounce back? And what are we going to see from this offense 5+ games now in that's put together by Mike McCarthy?
Well, I do think when you look at this season, their defense has been so dominant for the most part that they haven't had to get a whole lot out of this offense. And then when they went up against a really good opponent like they did last week, they got exposed. And they've got to change some things up because through the first several games, they have just thrown the ball underneath, not a lot of shots down the field, and defenses have been taking advantage of that. Now, they come off of that loss. You've got to expect that Dak Prescott is going to get the ball down the field more for an offense that came in.